Google Cloud Pub Sub is a messaging service for exchanging event data between applications and services. Cloud Pub Sub is great for distributing event notifications. Take an example of a service that accepts user signups. It can send notifications whenever a new user registers, and downstream services can subscribe to receive notifications of the event. It also allows you to respond to events as they happen. Cloud Pub Sub forms part of Google Cloud's Stream Analytics solution, which provides a number of useful applications, such as performing sentiment analysis, identifying general patterns and trends in data, monitoring the performance and reach of campaigns, and crafting responses in real time. The Cloud Pub Sub Lab is available for use with the G Cloud command line, as well as through Google Cloud Platform Console. You can check out the link to start Qwiklabs here, and for a limited time, you can try these labs yourself for free. Each of the labs cover the activities of setting up a topic to hold data, subscribing to a topic to access the data, and then publishing and consuming messages with a poll subscriber. Next up on our quest is Cloud Spanner, Quick Start.